And yeah, now it's time. It's time for tribute to Lady Aretha. Because you all brought the house down last year, you know, right? She told us that she made it deep and older than I. Yes, she made it deep and older than me. Yes. This song is to me one of her classic songs. I love it so much. I asked someone to come and help me do some justice here. I happen to love her very much. She's a good friend of mine. Please welcome to the stage, Miss Mary J. Blige.
Ain't no way for me to love you. If you won't let me, I'm
Phil. Huh? Thanks, Sally Phil. You love me! Yeah. You like me! You really like me!
That'll be Charisma if she wins Entertainer of the Year this year.
Oh, you like me! You really like me! It's true though, isn't it? Am I right? Do you know what? There's truth in humour, and if you're not, do you know what? If you didn't like that, wait till Monday night, ladies and gentlemen.
There's nothing like that either.
And it, you know what? There's going to be lots of tears, and I don't think they're going to be mine. No! Oh, ladies and gentlemen, please give it up for the incredible Vanity Faire! Hey, bitch, it's two and a duet.
Sure, sorry, fucking introduce yourself. Now, ladies and gentlemen,
you know what? No, sit down,
fuck off, dog. You know what? I first met Aaron.
What did you think?
Amazing!
Ralph. Ben's it. Ben's its name. Ben's its name. Is color back.
So when I first met Minnie, she was a male dancer in drag, and you know what it's like, Dakota. And you know what? You know the one word that I had when I saw her? Unwatchable.
It's true.
She was so hard to watch. It was not funny. I actually could not watch her. I couldn't even look it up. And she has blossomed into this wonderful creature that I have got so much love and respect for. And you know what? Me and I are good friends. And I'm saying this not just as a good friend, but as a professional. She is one of the best people that I've ever worked with in my life in any industry. She's a fucking streak. And we are all lucky that we have got Minnie Cooper. Is it enough?
That's really nice. And you know what? I'm going to say something nice about you, Vanity.
Oh, go on.
You're prettier than Courtney.
We all knew that.
But it's the nicest thing anybody's ever said to you. Oh, Polly, are you back?
Speaking of pretty.
Yeah, it's... Is that Nikita? Look at those.
Oh, it's Maren.
Oh, my God, they're all...